and they're off and racing for a final race. The Smiles Golden Group Maiden Race, heading on down to the first of their 19 fences. They head on to it on Padrino and Fists of Fury. The two with four dispute the lead. Then comes Taita Hills, the male in the race, back in third, and he's restrained in last by Ross Wilson, the ex-Mickey Hammond train, Dastardly Deep. So turning away, they're carried out on to face those three planned fences along the one side of Hill Padrino. They've now got a definite advantage, and the winner is to be. Head all jumped in well, all four maidens. Pretty good over the first four fences. So it seems like they're going to head on to the first gate as the seats be opened. Here's Padrino, one of 3 5-year-olds in this contest, leads the way. And they have got off into second now, jumped out to the back of the on the centre of the party, that's Fists of Fury. That one's a 7-year-old. Carried by 3 5-year-olds. They go on to the open pit for the first time. Taita Hills jumped right up to the lead. Jumped on, actually. Heading Hill Padrino there. And they go on to the turn. Taita Hills got to the front. Fists of Fury, Dastardly Deep. Now only about 4 in 25 off the lead as they sweep down alongside the van for the first time. This is on the outside of Hill Padrino. So I'm 4 inches clear now of this Fury and Stephen Sanctuary. That's what we did as they head on to somewhere. Back in front now, about half a length from someone second. And then comes Fists of Fury and finally Dastardly Deep. So on to the next. Hill Padrino, Taita somewhere, just cruise between them. Hill Padrino with the lead, about half a length from Dastardly Deep. Now I've gone into third. Relegated to Fists of Fury to the back marker. So down they come. Two fence number 10, be the 19th and last in a certain time. Lead the way. The black of the wind, Hill Padrino, the yellow of the wind, Taita somewhere. The best of the dip, riding behind now is down. Fists of Fury is close enough. They head out onto their final circuit. The last time this afternoon. Hill Padrino, the train of odds on favourite, with an hour lead over Taita Sunrise. Then comes right in behind now, Dastardly Deep, and Fists of Fury. They head out onto their final set. Stood off that one to the Padrino, they've got to be on the side of the stage. Taita Sunrise is right alongside Charlie Marshall. Head on to the next planned fence, 7 from the finish, still just a third of a mile left to run. Taita Sunrise on the outside of Hill Padrino, nothing to choose between that pair. Right in behind with the other pair, Dastardly Deep and Fists of Fury. So they turn along the top. For the final time this afternoon, and a mile left to run, and there's just a couple of lengths between the quartet as they go to chip from the finish in the Smiles Golden Group Maiden Race. The field between them, still with a narrow lead over Taita Sunrise. A length back to Dastardly, here's another half a length back to Fists of Fury. They go to the open pit for the final time this afternoon. And all over okay, Fists of Fury a little chancy. Back in four, still only 3 minutes off the lead. So left hand down and four left to jump in the final race of the afternoon. And they're beginning to quicken up front now. Il Padrino and Will Easterby are pressing up, but Taita Sunrise and Charlie Marshall are staying right with them. Dastardly just caught out for a bit of toenail, which not very good over the full grass. Fists of Fury is outpaced and 10 lengths off the lead now as they go down to the third from the finish. Il Padrino, but he can't shake off Taita Sunrise. He's right alongside there in second as they jump three out. Fist of Fury has got well behind now. Onto the second last they go, and now Il Padrino has forged a length and a half ahead of Taita Sunrise. So two left to jump, but they're over the second last. Both the leaders made a bit of a mistake, but the lesser mistake by Il Padrino. So round in the final turn, Dastardly Dick is keeping on. They still have a say in this. And looking way back, Fist of Fury has turned off. But down to the 19th and final fence in the Smales Goldie Group Maiden race, and it's Il Padrino in the black and red with a lead of about 3 lengths. Dastardly Dick has got second. Front post to Sunrise, but on the run to the line, Il Padrino being ridden out by Will Easterby. Il Padrino is going to win the final race. Dastardly Dick takes the second. He takes the Sunrise. And Mr. Fury will complete the fourth.